Yeah, I found some pretty cool lines in practice. It's pretty fun. I always like to try to make people think about it a bit and scare them a bit, but it's all good.
I haven't done that track before, and yeah, it's just having so much fun on the track, just loving all the turns, loving everything. Like, me and Brendan were trying this new line where you like pump up and double this big double that pretty much no one was ever doing. And yeah, it turned out to be pretty quick and it was good. Ended up qualifying 28th and then sort of got matched up with Aaron Gwynn, and pretty much I thought maybe I might have a chance, and my first run down it was pretty close, like 0.6 or something, so it wasn't much at all. And then in my second run I like blew my foot off and just had no chance, so got kicked out like pretty much straight away. A bit devastating, but yeah, I guess racing the world's best.
Yeah, like the race went pretty good. Like I got everything pretty like how I wanted it to, and I kind of got just out pedaled at the bottom, I guess, and that sort of is too. I mean, I've trained pretty hard in the off season, and just one of those things. Just got out pedaled by a stronger man. New 2010 Specialized SX, so good. Like, I think you can just chuck the thing around and just like a hardtail, you know, but you've got the added suspension at the back just in case you were to come up short or you were to hit a rough stuff.
So good. So fast rolling, like, just everything worked well. The suspension was just amazing.
So, always been good to me, and looking forward to riding it again.